If you want to be wise, yeah, you can read books. Yeah, you can go and to seminary. Yeah, you can just accumulate one title after the other. You can have all the walls in your house full of degrees. But if you don't have the Spirit of God, you don't even have the beginning of wisdom.